Hi guys, today I'm gonna tell you about Datura. I find this when I was working in the flower shop. They came some plants that was bloomed, and because some of them stayed a long time in the flower shop, they made seeds, and I took some seeds and I planted, and the next spring had the plants, new plants. This is the plant. This is many plants. In the first, when I planted, I put it near a lot of other pots, and when the plant seeds, this is the seeds. First, when they come out, it's green, spiny, as you can see, and they open, and the seed goes everywhere. So a lot of pots the next year had Datura, and it was something that I didn't want, because I want to keep my plants separate, to have pots for everything, and not to mix the plant. And so now I found the plant in three pots, and I found all these plants. And what I'm thinking to do is to put it here in the flower box, without putting any pots down of this flower box. And hopefully the seed won't travel and be in another pot of mine. But before I start planting them, I want to tell you some things. First of all, I think these plants make variety of flowers. I think I have white and yellow. I will try to find pictures from last spring, and I'm gonna put it now. To see it. And I think I had also purple, but I'm not sure. Anyway, this plant reaches 2 meters. We pruning them in the start of the spring. They don't like cold weather. This plant you can easily propagate by seed. It's very easy. You don't have to do many things. You take the seeds when the protective shield opened. Is this brown seed. I'm gonna show you afterwards better. And you just plant them, and you will have a new plant. Don't like the windy spot, and loves the same shadow spot. And there is a thing about Datura that also we have wild Datura, that it a bush that also make the seed, that it's toxic, and they consider it as a drug. I don't know if the seed, this seed also, it's like a drug. And to tell you the truth, I don't want to know also. But now I'm gonna plant them. I'm gonna start planting them. You can use whatever soil you want. The only trick is to have a good drainage. It's ready. I'm gonna clean this seed. And I'm gonna prune the tops of the plant. And I'm waiting the weather to be better and to bloom. And I'm gonna show you how the flowers look like. Till then, hope you enjoyed this video. Give thumbs up, subscribe if you haven't already, and see you very soon. Bye!